"Hey, I have a new TV show on Newsmax TV on Saturdays at 7:30. Tune in, you'll enjoy it." Weakness is the disease that kills presidents. It's a virus that particularly goes after chief executives. It destroyed Jimmy Carter. It was destroying Bill Clinton until he developed a backbone. And now it's destroying Joe Biden. So when we watch the Declement fight and the government shutdown fight, this is not really about fiscal responsibility and irresponsibility. It's not really about who spent the money and who didn't. It's about whether the president is weak or not.
To see the rest of this video, please go to dickmorris.com/subscribe to sign up for my videos and columns. It's completely free. Or click on the link in the description box below. Thanks.